An Englewood man charged with killing his 6-year-old son by sitting on him was back in court today. A judge has reduced 31-year-old James Dearman's bond from $1 million to $500,000 with additional restrictions that Dearman can have no contact with his girlfriend or other children. The Herald Tribune reports the family doesn't have the means to post a $500,000 bond. Dearman's girlfriend, Ashley Cole, is also facing charges in the boy's death.